What's good? I'm Dave Robertson, and this is your Ottawa real estate market update for May 2015. We had a great start to the spring season this year. In April, we had a total of 1,570 homes transacted over the multiple listing service, and that's an increase of over 10% as compared to this time last year. It's slightly higher than our five-year average. In terms of days on market, on average, in March, it took 83 days on market for a home to result in a successful sale. That number dropped down to 74 days on market in April, and in certain communities such as Barrhaven, average days on market was as low as 60 days. In terms of average home prices, a residential unit on the Ottawa board will cost you on average $403,000 per unit, and a condominium unit will cost you around $265,000 on average. So how do I summarize all this? It's a busy time of year. There is a lot of activity right now. New listings are coming in the market every day and buyers are very active. Homes are selling quickly as demonstrated by the average days on market. Prices have been stable. They've actually gone up 1 or 2%. I think residentials are about 1% higher and condominium units are about 2.7% higher as compared to this time last year. But again, there's a lot of inventory on the market and the buyers have a lot to choose from. So if you're thinking about selling, I can't underemphasize the importance of getting your home in proper market condition and getting it priced effectively. Call me today. I'd love to set up a free consultation. Until our next meeting together, I'm Dave Robertson, your real estate professional for life.